So it's what time is
1:19 in the morning.
It's 1:19 in the morning. We got bored of waiting, so we came to McDonald's, of course. And they're taking the piss.
This is my car.
Is everyone excited for our holiday?
Buzzing.
How are you feeling, Kelsey?
I'm so buzzing.
How are you feeling, Katie?
I'm feeling fucking
sad. How are you feeling?
I'm a bit tired.
How are you feeling? Hip. On my soul, I'm falling to pieces. So we've been at the hotel for about 2 hours now.
Eating
food? Fucking great.
Actually, not great.
I'm
food
I'm eating.
A bit hot. Wait, does it smell very nice? Look.
What are you eating?
Funny how you're the only one eating.
Yeah, I've got food.
How are you feeling though?
Nice.
Goodbye. Affliction, cause you hurt me right, but you do it nice. Round in circles, here we go.
The worst or the best, but you gotta respect my honesty.
So it's our first official night out on the strip of Oh fuck. The light's just gone out. How are we all feeling, guys? Are we all buzzing?
Buzzing.
How are you feeling?
I feel amazing.
I'm a boy.
No.
Brutally, as I believe the correct terminology is.
The strip is just over there.
I'm having a weird fag. Don't tell my mother.
She's having a fag. Do not tell her mother.
Shall we feel? I'm not easy.
How are you enjoying your melon, Chloe? Are we enjoying melon, guys?
Tastes very nice, but I don't like fruit.
Yum. Are you enjoying melon?
Melon.
Melon cold.
Great, thanks.
You enjoying the melon?
Hey,
fruit.
Hi, guys. How are your melons?
All good.
The melons are beautiful.
It's just 10 each for the melons, guys.
Shalom.
They're about to get a tattoo. How are you feeling about your tattoo?
No, I'm getting my nipple pierced.
They're not getting a tattoo. What are you getting?
I'm getting my nipple with Katie.
They're both getting nips on.
Twins
nips.
wants to see you smiling. Smiling. I know that I love you. Oh, baby, why don't you see?
Ready for our first, second night out. Made a mistake. Technical difficulty. Take two. How are we feeling?
I'm feeling very tired, actually.
Are you buzzing for the night?
I'm so buzzing if I don't fall asleep as a shrimp.
What are you going to do tonight?
Sleep.
That wink says it all. So we're on take two, Katie. How are you feeling for this evening?
I'm feeling very... Feeling very well, thank you.
Let me
go. Has on the
proper
layer by the olive
bush. Just to consult everyone, we are not going to
be drink driving. We are going to be drink driving.
We have mints, don't worry.
I don't know what you just said, but no.
Again. Cole, how are you feeling for this evening?
This is
take two. The first take didn't go well.
Yeah.
Are you ready for the first? Are you going to get ready for the third?
He means, yeah.
Jenna, how are you feeling for this evening? Are you going to wrap off?
Malibu.
But are you buzzing otherwise? Chloe, how are you feeling for the sesh this evening?
Yeah.
Connor, how are you feeling for
the sesh? I've got a boyfriend.
Connor, how are you feeling for
the session? Connor! How are you feeling
for fucking sex? Straight fucking video, you taking the piss! Mouthy! Could you respond, please?
You are a pet! You are taking a pet! All the good things about the fucking people are like, I am a pet!
I've been alright. We're going to be getting out shortly.
And yes, we'll update you later. Over and out.
Over and out.
Over and fucking out.
Over and fucking out.
Live fast, die young, bad girls, do it well. Live fast, die young, bad girls, do it well. Live fast, die young, bad girls, do it well. Live fast, die young, bad girls, do it well. My chain hits my chest when I'm banging on the dashboard. My chain hits my chest when I'm banging on the ring.
No, dick.
Oh, you mean dick? Dick.
What?
Oh, never mind.
ਕੁਝ ਚਿਰ ਪਾ ਕੇ ਰੱਖ ਲੈ ਪੱਲੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਮੁਖੜਾ ਲੁਕਾ ਕੇ ਰੱਖ ਲੈ ਨੀਮੀਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਕੁਝ ਚਿਰ ਪਾ ਕੇ ਰੱਖ
I took a pill in Ibiza to show a Fiji I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older. But fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. You don't wanna be high like me. Never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up.
Getting ready for our boat party. All feeling very excited.
Very fresh.
Fresh as a daisy. How are you
very
feeling?
Good. Fresh.
Jenna, how are you feeling?
A bit shit. We was burning
today. I just stopped jumping.
So we're on the boat party. This is Jenna. She's having a fun time. Just been sick. I'm Cole. I'm your host today. This is Steven, he's just
gonna
stick overboard.
My face above the water. My feet can't touch the ground and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon every time you are not around.
Alright.
I got stick in my
face. But Jenna got stick on
the face. Wave after wave.
You know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
Bye.
Hey, check it out.
Then you can start to make it.
Welcome to Maccabee's Medical Mondays. Welcome to Maccabee's Medical Mondays. Welcome to Maccabee's Medical Mondays. Today it's all about this, the cucumber, or as they call it in Jamaica, cucumba, 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 cucumba. Vitamins, minerals, very high numbers. Silica, hair and nails get longer. Other vitamins make your bones them stronger. Anti-wrinkle make you look younger. 95% water. Kidney cleanser, great hydrator. Detox, fiber, good regulator. Give your body good things, don't be a traitor. Get the cucumber, cut it in a slice. Put it in a jug of water overnight. You know what you get for a fraction of the price? Energy drink full of electrolytes. Roaring salad is a wannabe user. As a base for your vegetables. Another surprise, put a slice on your eyes. Hey, revitalize, oh yes. One thing I have left, cucumber can answer help with bad breath. Watch where the bacteria that cause the odor. Cucumber water instead of soda. Cucumber, 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 cucumber. Get the cucumber, get the cucumber, get the cucumber. Get the cucumber. 95% water. 95% water. 95% water. Kidney cleanser, great hydrator. 95% water. 95% water. 95% water. Be your body good things, don't be a traitor. Cucumber. 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 Help with bad breath. Oh yes, oh yes. Cucumber can answer help with bad breath.
Waiting to smile, the whole day for a while, taking me
bum, diddy bum, diddy bum.
I'll stay out too late. Got nothing in my brain.
Hello, this is Cole's Secret Diary. I'm Charles Pritchard. Okay, you are. Bye.
Hiya. Hiya.
But I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say.
I'm steady naked, smiling, I feel no disgrace with you.
happiness coming and going. I watch you look up and watch my feet are growing. I know just who I am. How many corners do I have to turn? How many times do I have to run? All the love I have is in my mind. I hope you understand. I hope you understand. Oh, no, 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 no. It's just a change of something in my liberty. Happiness coming and going. I watch you look up and watch my people growing. I know on my mind. On my mind. On my mind. On
that's it, I'm not going.
Christmas cherry wine. Ooh. Ah. Mmm. That's it, I'm not going.
You and your man blue. You think I'm stupid?
Whenever I hear that sound.
Like money when she walk by. I don't eat no smoke when she on fire. If they ain't suicide doors, then she don't ride. She got the passport pussy or she don't fly. No lie. Hey. She gon' make you pay to see her working. She only twerking for a Birkin. I gotta see her shorty with it. Hey, she must be the money.
I feel like a millionaire.
Uh-huh.
I feel like
okay, so it's Monday night, fifth night maybe. We're just
Thursday,
getting
ready.
Fifth, yeah. We're just getting ready to go out on the sesh. We're all feeling great.
How are you feeling, Kelsey?
Well, I wasn't feeling it earlier, but you know, Katie did my drink very fucking strong. Now, to be honest, I can't even see myself.
Okay, so that's Kelsey's input for this evening. How are we today? How are you feeling, Katie?
Well. Let me tell you, lift it down the chin. I'm very, very ill. I have tonsillitis, listen. Can't hear nothing. No.
Cut.
I've just got tablets.
Yes,
because of the
anything that you know.
Yeah, I'm allergic to salad. And I'm going out at 104. Oh, there's me. Woo! 104. House got no pants on. Vodka.
That's great. It's just us three going out this evening, but we get other input. Connor, how are we feeling this evening?
Very tired.
Mr. PG is feeling very tired this evening.
Never thought you'd have a night in, to be honest.
Because he's so boring. Cole, how are we feeling this evening?
Trying to.
That's Mr. Picard's input. We'll be back to you shortly. Just on our way to the nice house. Not too far, just going to Snobs. How are you feeling, guys? Katie's foot. Cal's just packed me with a tip.
That's super thing. Out in the sun in the south of Spain. Got me soon as I walk through the door. Oh, my pockets are to drink a lane. The way she dropping low that thing got me wanna spend my money on her. She get it poppin', lock it, dropping that birthday cake. Got a candle, need to
blow. Get that camera out of my face.
I don't know who's been throwing bread about, but bread everywhere.
It was them over there.
If it's not dirty, can we have it?
Give it the cat.
Give it the pussy.
That body is a masterpiece. The order is one in every 100 years. But they know that I'm you should be rolling me up. You're a real life fantasy. You're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully. Let's start the
day. We've just reached an abandoned building. We thought we'd come take a look.
Not very well. She's found herself cool and miss.
I feel alright.
Stephen.
Video number two. Since we played the world, let's lose our minds and go fucking crazy.
Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Jeez. That's it. I'm not going.
Okay, so we're going up the Virgin Mary on the quads, but unfortunately we got stuck
on a hill
and the quad's now overheated and now I've had to take a break. We've got no water, so we're probably gonna die.
I'm dehydrated.
Yeah, we didn't bring any water, so that's a slight issue. So if you get this in 10 years, we're all cults really in a bush. Yeah, stay tuned. Okay, so we fixed Carl's quad bike because I'm a fucking mechanic. We just got some bear sea pills. How are we feeling, guys?
A bit hot and thirsty.
We didn't bring any water because we're twats. We're nearly at Virgin Mary now.
Okay.
We, I hope.
Views are nice. Look good.
This fucking happened. And I licked my fag the wrong way around.
Right. I'm stupid here. That's how long I've been on ya.
Okay, so this is the aftermath.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man.
Hey. Bye, Plum.
Yeah, that camera, shove it your arsehole.
Fuck me, you're looking fresh this morning. Oh, it's the morning, yeah, it's the morning. How are you feeling, Kate? Well?
Bye. Hated, to be faded.
So we've just got to the airport, we've just dropped our bags off.
This is a beautiful
Where are we going? What we're doing?
Security
now. How are you feeling, Katie?
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling fresh. Fucking ill as fuck, mate.
You're not feeling fresh, no?
No.
I am.
How are you feeling?
Amazing.
She's still pissed. Cole, how are you feeling?
Not very well.
He's not feeling very well.
No one knows what it's like to feel these feelings like I do. And I blame you. No one bites back his heart. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. That's never free.
Discover.
Sad man.